intro.
You just started.
I didn't even record. Yeah. Do it again. All right,
let's try again. Let's try again.
I'm recording.
All right.
That's 3, 2, 1. Hello, everybody. My name is Tywan. Welcome. Yeah, of the hardcore series, and with Maddie and. That didn't work. That was really stupid.
Okay, well, that's our intro.
Yeah, why not?
Welcome to episode 2 of Hardcore Survival.
Thank you, Maddie.
If you don't know what really hardcore survival is, basically,
it's hardcore survival.
Supposed to be hardcore, but I died last round, so we did a 3-strike rule, so it's survival. So, yeah, we're awesome. We could do that. We legit. So.
No, not you. Not you. Yeah.
It's nighttime again. Day 2.
I saw your steak, yikes.
It's day 2, and we don't have a house, so...
Who cares?
We should build a house. Let's build a house. Where do you guys want to build the house?
Right here.
We could either become, like, awesome hardcore bosses, like,
Hang on a second. I gotta get materials.
I'm standing by this light right here. I'm standing on top of this. I'm making myself, some torches.
Good for you.
Because I will die without this.
I'm just gonna go mining.
That was the most YOLO intro I've ever done.
I'm out of life.
Sound like you're trying to sound more like Ballistic Squid.
No.
Like, seriously, how does he start his videos? He's like doing a tongue twister.
I swear he's such a... Okay, Tywan is building a house. I have nothing. Here. I can contribute. Here.
Me and Yikes are going mining.
Oh, that looks horrible. Horrible. There we go. You totally saw that, right? Oh, I'm ashamed of my poor, disgusting mind.
One heart. I have one heart. Hang on.
Wait a minute. Why do you only have one heart? Eat food.
What?
No.
What's going on?
That,
what's going on? I'm coming.
Oh, you don't want to know.
No, it wasn't.
Are
anything.
You hurt?
Nobody's hurt.
Oh, you found. No way. You found a mine shaft.
What? We found a mine shaft.
No, really? I was just kidding.
Okay.
No.
Something better, actually. Oh, shut up. I did it. I fixed it.
You did.
You should have told me to be quiet in the first place. Just say, ooh, look what I found, but don't say.
Wait, so you did find a mine shaft?
I could,
Holy crap. Look what I found. Oh, well, you want them to guess it. Yeah, she found a mine shaft. Why is there light? Was somebody here? Here, O'Brien?
No, it's a mine shaft. It's an abandoned mine shaft, which is now a new sort of thing that spawns in games to make it easier for players to find materials.
Why was I mining wood with a pickaxe?
Oh, torch spawned naturally. Okay.
Nobody was actually here. Like, it could be like Hero Brian was here. Okay, Ty,
you know,
it doesn't.
I didn't believe
be
in Hero Brian, but holy crap! Ow, I am lost.
We just need a house, Ty.
And I am lost in this mine shaft. Great, I'm a dead man. I'm a dead wolf.
You tell me to build a house. I build a mansion.
Oh, just a warning: in mine shafts, there are spawners.
I'm aware of that, and I'm a dead man because I fell into a hole which leads to a deeper mine shaft, and I'm gonna die. I'm a dead wolf.
Mutton, do you guys have wool?
Yes.
Oh.
Who has wool? Because give me the wool.
I want a wolf. I am a wolf. You got a wolf.
I said wool.
Oh, wool. I got one.
Okay, you gave me one wool? Okay, who all has wool? Because if we have wool and stuff, we can make beds. Here, I have this much wood. There you go.
Oh, shit.
We can make
actually,
a bed.
Wrong kind of wood.
Ooh.
Whatever, so what? Picky. Nobody asked you to be picky. I just said... Actually. I just said let's get some wool, and you, I just was looking for...
Why am I suffocating?
It's just looking for wool. It's
holy
just,
crap. How is this mine track?
Double 11 wool.
Okay, we have.
Dude, how is this mine track still up? It's in the air.
Can I make beds with the wool? Yikes.
Holy crap! I'm gonna die. I can't even get out of here. I'm lucky I'm not encountering any creepers or spawners, but I'm a dead wolf. Oh, come on, I can't even get back up. I pile up 3 blocks and I fell 3 blocks.
Hey, yikes. I have AFK. Oh, yes, I can use the wolf for beds. Yeah, okay, thank you. I'll go make some beds. Because we have 12 wool and it takes 3 wool per bed, so who knows anything about math? We have enough beds for. Oh,
let's
my
see.
God. Let's
see. There's 4 times 3 equals 12. There we go. I'm just gonna put that on my screen. Like, I text that. 4 times 4. Ah, wait. Yeah, 4 times 3.
4 times 2.
Okay, give me the birch wood then that I gave you. Because if I give you the birch wood, if you give me the birch wood, I'll make beds out of the birch wood.
No.
You don't want to give me the birch wood?
Okay, here.
I may be trapped in this mineshaft, but this wolf is not gonna die today.
11, 12. See, I'm math.
You little cheap.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Okay, good.
You're such a sheepy sheep. Sheepy sheep.
Friendship?
Okay, everybody, come to the surface. I'm placing.
No, I am trapped down here.
Okay. Girls' side, and then the boys get, like, the boys can sleep outside. I'm just
kidding. Minecraft, Maddie.
Oh,
that's okay. I'll be fine. I'm a wolf. I'm used to it.
I know.
Okay,
I'm
sleeping. He's dead. Okay, now my spawn point is set right here.
Yay. I'm gonna get some sand. Because we're sandy people.
At least we're not salty.
Spawn points don't really matter.
I'm gonna make a video on just Maddie Girl. Yeah, guys, that's my second channel. Not self advertising in any way right now. But, you know.
Yeah, I know that video. I hear zombies.
I think the video is called. Ways? I think it's gonna be 12 ways, I don't know. Do not be a complete,
Do not complete a complete idiot.
Do not be a jerk in at movie theaters. Or how to... Manners of a movie theater.
You know, I'm
you
actually gonna see Star Wars tomorrow. I have not seen the new one yet.
You haven't? How dare you? It's really good.
But I'm gonna dress up into someone, like a Jedi or something, and smuggle some food.
Oh!
Be like, smuggle.
My dad suggests a Jabba the Hutt. Imagine how much you could fit in that body.
You would not. You're not actually allowed to wear a face mask in a movie theater.
Really?
Yeah, that's gonna go in the video. Is if like I wanted to go as Boba Fett, because I'm working on a Boba Fett outfit and stuff, and.
I saw a little kid at Wandermere, you know, like, wearing a Kylo Ren mask.
I don't like Kylo Ren. I don't.
You don't?
No.
Guess what? Me neither. Alright.
We can't spoil the movie for Phantom, but...
But no, don't you dare! Please don't! I'm begging
you! I will just say this. I was not expecting any of it, so...
I'm sure anyone did, because it's the only movie that's not based off from the book. Well, for Star Wars.
Oh.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, Star Wars is from a book. Did you not know that?
I did know it was from a book, but 7 is not based off a book.
Nope.
There's all these theories going around, and it literally makes me, like, I don't know. It gets my geek, in my inner geek and my inner nerd, just so excited. I don't know why.
Okay, I'm almost ready. I think I'm finding a way back. I'm surprised. I'm not I hear zombies and spiders, but I have not seen any spawners.
Don't go near the spawners. We need, remember
what I did?
I'm not
trying to, but I am trapped down
here. I was a greedy, greedy person.
You were?
Remember in my other chair?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes, I came up for greedy for you. I hear it.
Greedy.
It's probably on the other side of the wall or something.
I was the greediest person on the greediest planet of greediness.
Really?
I was so greedy.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. way too greedy. So I'm not just gonna sit around this little house like a little, like the moms in Pokemon. I am going to. How you get that?
Oh, I'm in danger! I'm in danger! Creeper! Creeper! Creeper!
I love how at least someone in there got that. But it is true. It's like, what the heck? What happened here? It makes me wonder why. It's been like 2 or 3 weeks, and I don't remember. What's the girl's name?
Leia?
No, in Pokemon.
Which one? There's a lot of girls. There's Misty.
Misty, that's her name. Misty. Why does like Misty and her sisters get to be like gym leaders and all that crazy stuff? Sorry if you haven't seen any of it. Spoiler, I guess. Not really.
Dude, I'm a big fan of Pokemon.
It's the Indigo League. Seriously?
Holy crap. Oh, it's you, Yikes. Oh, you scared me.
Did you see the username?
No, she was crouching and blocks were just breaking right above me.
We have these awesome
I'm saved.
Called sheep spawnings. And they are beautiful. So don't kill these sheep, guys. Don't kill them. Anybody, I need to... I'm really skeptical about mining, because I don't have coal or anything, and I don't have torches.
We do. We actually have iron as well. Actually, I have full iron, because I was trapped in the mine shaft, so I just mine up the iron and smelt it and use it for iron. So, I'm not gonna die! Like I said before.
Well, this will probably be the end of the video for moi.
Oh, you have to leave?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, bye. You can just go.
Yeah, okay. Boy.
Bye. Bye.
All right. I'm gonna go and make my own sort of mineshaft. Like, I'm not trying to be like, I don't like you guys. I am totally leaving you. But.
Jeez, I just hear a lot of growling. I know where the zombies are.
Bye.
Oh, he hasn't left yet.
I have a stumpy, long nose, or, what is it, stumpy long nose?
Stumpy long head, but
long
yeah.
Head? Well, anyways, I have an outro a lot like his. He goes, goodbye, and
that's
like,
what
bye.
I do. And Stumpy's actually my favorite YouTuber.
Really?
For Minecraft.
Oh. Interesting. He's my little brother's favorite.
I don't know, he's a big fan for little kids. I mean, I'm not really a little kid, but I just like his videos because he's creative and...
Hello, this is Stumpy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. Another video inside of Stumpy's lovely world. In this video, we are going to be joined by Elfali! What can I make with 5 iron? I can probably make some... Nope, I can make a helmet. That's all
well,
I can make.
Let's go check out that creeper. Die. Oh, dang it. I'm out of torches.
Good job.
There goes the zombie. I'm good with fighting with mobs. So, don't underestimate me there. And Yikes knows about it, because we had that one map with hundreds of mobs, and I killed hundreds.
I'm not underestimating anybody's abilities here.
Crap.
I'm making myself an iron sword, because...
Just go for armor. I think that would be better. Stone sword should be fine. Ooh, I found gold!
Good point. I'll just go for some... For stone sword, I'll make my helmet.
Dang it. I was about to do something stupid.
Some armor is better. Oh, I already have a stone sword and I just made a second one. Crud!
I have an iron pickaxe. I'm on my way back.
Alright, here we go.
There is no spawner. I think. Yeah. Just follow my torches. I think it was this way.
Alright. I don't want to go this way anymore.
It was not that way.
Back up here.
Hello. You seem to be alright, Hurt. There's a lot of things here. Whoa! Hold on. Advertisement? Free antivirus? I'm fine with my security. Alright. I can't find you.
I've kind of run off a tad bit.
Holy crap! Ow! No, don't die! No! No! Stay alive! Eat, Phantom! Eat what? Yeah, I'm fine. I just fell into a pit of lava.
Wait a minute, you what now? I don't think you guys realize how dangerous lava is at the moment.
Holy crap. Maybe it's a lightsaber. There's a creeper across. Oh no, it's being smart! No, creeper. Go. Oh, I'm full iron. I should be fine. Oh, jeez. I'm not safe. Oh. I was doing... Well done. Holy crap, that's not good. I'm dead. I'm a dead man. I'm a dead wolf. I told ya, no wolf is dying today. What a smart creeper. Holy crap, there's another creeper. And a zombie.
Well,
there we go.
Come on!
Yeah, ha 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 ha. Okay, I don't even know where the way back is, and there's just a lot of mobs. Oh! I think... Whoa, okay, I found another section of a... mine thing. I'm going back to the surface. I'm being greedy. Just like you were. And I'm gonna die. If I stay here.
You're gonna die, Yikes? Please don't die, Yikes.
So am I. I'm a good dead person. Only one heart. Holy crap. Are you sure you're fine? You can just sit there and I'll try to come find you. Alright. Okay. I'll come. Yeah.
Well, congratulations. It is nighttime up on top.
Ooh, ha 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 ha. I guess I could throw my garbage here. Let's see, I don't need this. Don't need that.
I don't know if there's anything such a thing as garbage in Minecraft at the moment.
Okay, well, I got melon seeds and one diamond.
Oh, that's good.
I just happened to find a cart with no... just a cart sitting here in the middle of nowhere. It's kind of out of the mine shaft, but I guess that's where it came from.
Interesting.
You know, I might just dig straight up, but that might be a terrible idea. Oh, a way up. Holy crap, that's a lot of lava. That's... maybe up. Oh no, now it's getting pretty laggy on me. I'm trying to go back to the surface, but I don't want to dig straight up. And I'm seeing a lot of lava around. Holy crap, cave spider! Oh ha ha, that nearly got me. But just once, not a spawner. Okay, never mind, there's a bunch! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I'm dead! I'm a good dead person! No! No! Leave me alone, man! Oh, I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not dead. Jeez, I'm trying to go back up! Okay, back on the surface. But it's raining. Aww.
Oh, that's good.
There's the house. Oh, you're building a house over there?
Yep, there's the house.
Okay, I was gonna build something else, but okay.
But what else would you build?
I was gonna make my own house, but you guys said you wanna do it together, so I was just probably gonna like make a lookout or something. But then you guys start building there, so
Well, it's kind of, this is kind of a team effort. It's, ooh, found that girl. Yes.
I know.
It's a team effort because if it's not, you will, we will all die and it won't be good at all.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna make a chest. And then, yeah, I'll make a basement so we can separate our stuff. I guess I'll do it.
Alrighty.
Well, it's been quite a long day today, and what we got done is, well, we got some mining, and this is our house for now, on top of a mountain, so it's gonna be difficult because the moment you walk out, you could just fall. Almost fell, if I did fall, let me see. So, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye!
Bye.
Oops. I'm sorry.